cost of re-marketization by half the wall. So it's a bit different, but it's still a way of us recognizing the changes he had in the course of the year. When I talk about achievements, the first thing, the first difference this year is every one of you is going to get the certificates to say well done in relation to the year gone by. Because it hasn't been the easiest of years in relation to what we could do in the school and what we couldn't do. And in fairness, you know, as a body, all of the students have done really, really well. We want to recognise that. So we've given off a certificate a couple of minutes to every one of you. Well done. The other awards, okay, that we concentrate on our fifth year are tutor awards. So your class tutor picked out two people from the group that they feel done enough over the course of the year, be it in the classroom, or been helpful, or work with the best of their ability, or shown the right attitude. Okay? So that's what that award is given. We're having a special PE award this year, because of the fact that I know a lot of you are involved in sports and stuff. We weren't able to do it this year in school because of COVID, but we've all been doing the PE, so Mr. Roach, okay, has come up with a name in a particular group, okay, we felt contributed to sport during the curriculum. And the final award we have for you today is called the School Spirit Award. And you might remember that from previous. The School Spirit Award is given to someone who's done something really, really nice or helpful during the course of the year.